How do you spend the majority of your free time?
This will be interesting. I have two jobs and I'm about to enter the time where I don't have another day off until April 19th. So I don't do anything with spare, I don't have any spare time for 3 months. Then I generally have about a month and then all the hills start burning and I generally don't have any time off again until September. We put it on. So when I do have free time though, the stage of life I'm at is my two kids are in activities, sports, mainly hockey. And so all my free time spent shuttling them around. I'm jokingly transportation and finance in their lives. And I do enjoy getting to watch and participate in all their sports. I don't know if I told you this or not, because I just found out last weekend, my daughter did get a $30,000 hockey scholarship offer.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
It's been fun. What I do with free time, though, what I really enjoy doing is going out fishing and spending time, like Christine met, seeing the sunrises and sunsets. And I'm not a very serious fisherman. I like to drink beer and fish at the same time. So I at least catch a buzz.